We're fishing at the Ellsworth Golf Course, and we've caught pretty nice bass, like this boy. He's about 15, I'd say. Yep, we're using these little bluegill that look like this. Just a little tiny bluegill, probably about an inch long, maybe less. And here's this kid. And we caught about 12 bass today, like around 13 inches. And it's probably one of the biggest ones we caught today.